5 between exits 170 and 184. This includes Interstate 540 between exits 2 and 11. This includes the Dillon Freeway between exits 6 and 60. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Please report severe weather to the nearest law enforcement agency and ask them to relay your report to the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Raleigh. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Clem, Granville, Lunds, and Wake.
Tornado.
to relay your report to the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Raleigh, repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Drum, Grenville, Plunge, and Wake.
Until 6:45 p.m. 6:10 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a tornado.
25 between exits 170 and 184. This includes Interstate 540 between exits 2 and 11. This includes the Dillon Freeway between exits 6 and 16. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Please report severe weather to the nearest law enforcement agency and ask them to relay your report to the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Raleigh. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Drum, Granville, Lunge, and Wake. National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for Durham County, southwestern Granville County, northeastern Orange County, north central Wake County until 6:45 p.m. At 6:10 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a tornado over Sly, 8 miles northeast of Hillsboro, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Durham, Granville, Lunge, and Wake.